Hey, what's up, everybody? So in front of you, we have Ruittos Professional Tripod. We're going to give you a full unboxing of it, a quick overview. So let's go ahead and jump right into it. The Ruittos is a tabletop tripod. Let's go ahead and open it up. Comes in a bag. And inside this bag, you have your tool, and this is the RT-0525, that's the model. And you have your quick guide. So here is the tripod. Small size of the palm, the size of your hand, and it has locking mechanism, so you pull down and you're able to move it, let go, and then locks in place. When it's folded up, it's 7.5, and when it's fully extended, with the legs extended out, it's 20.5 inches tall. It can hold up to 11 pounds, so which is plenty enough for your gear. This is some foam. And that's as far as it sticks out. Twist it and it locks it in place. Turn it. And it seems to have a lock. Turn it again, open it more, turn it again, and it sticks out. And it comes out further. So you can have this low. Or you can have it tabletop, and if you want it all fully extended, give you an idea how tall it is. It is a little hard to get back in. But like I said, with the twist of the knob, it seemed to unlock it. Center column. You tighten it. Prevents the center column from going up and down. Loosen it. Now you can slide it up and down. If you are. Locking knob for the ball head. You do have your panning. Here is the plate. These are removable. These prevent your camera from sliding out. So you can have this loose. Slightly tightened, and it'll prevent your camera from falling off accidentally. But if you want to remove the camera completely, just remove it. And this is Arca Swiss. So this is compatible with other Arca Swiss plates. So here I have a Peak Design dual plate. As you can see, locks in place. Here is another one from Peak Design. Here is an L plate for Canon R6. There you go, holds it in place. So again, pretty much any standard Arca Swiss plate. This tabletop tripod will hold it. So you have 1, 2, 3 levels of locking. And if you want to unlock it, simply push in first, hold down the little lever, and then slide it up. Here it is again. So this is great for product shots, anything that you're doing on the table, or if you're taking this out on a hike or something, this is great to get your low shots if you're doing landscape or anything like that. Pen is a bit tight. There is usually, ball heads have a second knob for it to tighten and loosen your pen, but there's only one knob, and this is mainly for the swivel of the ball head. So if I loosen this, I can move this around, and if I tighten it, now I can't move this at all. So it would be nice if there was a separate knob for the panning. And if I turn, I'll take it off. So if you do have your own ball head and you just want to use the tripod, you can go ahead and add your own. to fold it up. There you go. Back to being portable again and storable. So this is the Ruittos, if that's correctly how you pronounce it, I'm not sure. But this is the RT model RT-0525. This is the Ruittos. I'm not sure if that's how you pronounce it properly, but this is the model RT-0525. Leave a link in the description to where you can purchase this. Like, comment, subscribe, and hit the bell notification to be notified of when we have new videos. Till next time, see ya.